This is one of the things you'll be able to see here this weekend. And another one, dehydrated shampoo.
Yeah.
So talk to me about this.
So on average, shampoo is 70 to 80% water. So this is a good visual here.
Yes.
So I've actually formulated a shampoo that is completely waterless. And we're going to show you how it compares to a traditional shampoo.
Okay.
So you use it very similarly. You're just going to wet your hands.
Okay.
And you're going to pour the powder into your hand.
Okay.
And you rub your hands together. And you're going to see that it turns into just like regular shampoo.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So we have it here, and you can see they look very similar.
And what's it made out of?
So this is actually one of our main ingredients, and it's known as a soap nut. And in a soap nut, there's a naturally occurring surfactant or detergent, and that's actually what does the cleaning in your hair. So it's completely sulfate-free.
Oh my gosh, and you guys will be, you'll be here Saturday along with the folks here at Lily Pad. And guys, explain to me what you guys are doing here.
So we've been working on many access technology projects here at RIT, and this is just a few examples we have. We have the Lily Pad, which is a system of connected tiles that guide children in daily activities,
yeah,
especially those with special needs.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have an adaptive shaker that allows the toy to adapt to the child's body, promoting independent play.
Nice.
It's a musical instrument,
yeah,
along with the Bento collection.
Yeah, that's really cool. And how excited are you to show off all the stuff that you guys are going to be having here?
We are super, super excited. We've been working for the past 2 years on them,
mm-hmm,
and we're like super proud that we're finally really close to our end product.
Yes.
And we're excited to see what people think about it.
As you should be. This is really cool stuff. All of this, there are 400 people, 400 innovators that are going to be Saturday here at the Fieldhouse and outside. So rain or shine, starting at 8:30 on Saturday. Imagine RIT. You won't want to miss it. 10 years now, you guys. Pretty awesome stuff, right?
Yeah.